Mount Kahinga Lodge is kind of a very interesting lodge for a variety of reasons. You're in the very, very heart of Africa. You just feel the kind of power of the earth there. It's a very magical location. What else makes it special is that it was our first lodge. It's also wonderful because you can climb three volcanoes. And it's kind of called the Switzerland of Africa. What is also interesting about Mount Kahinga is that it's built as a kind of as a mountain lodge in a remote area. So the colors, the textures, the way it's built would be, as you would imagine, a lot. That would have been in Africa 50 years ago. So it's kind of going to an area of time that's forgotten.